Hello everybody, I'm Sneaksy Gamer and welcome back to Path of Exile. Now, I've got an idea here. This one. I think that may be out in the dried lake, so I'm gonna go out there and check. Can't guarantee it, but I have a feeling it may be out here. Because I don't remember seeing anything named after Vol anywhere else. So. Or Vol, I don't know. I think it's Vol. Yeah, there's a vanguard. That's what I thought, so. But the thing isn't showing up over here like it does. But then again, not all of them do either. In this so far. I'm hoping that will resolve itself pretty soon. I actually had to try like 3 times to start playing today because it kept disconnecting me for some reason. And as you can tell, I am lagging quite a bit when I'm playing. Not exactly happy about that, but it does tend to usually resolve itself over time, but doesn't mean it will this time. This is sometimes where it doesn't, and I just have a bad connection or something. Good. Yeah, it's very obvious when I'm using this where the leg spikes are. Right there, you can see one. Sucks. And to me there's nothing more frustrating in a game than having a poor connection like this and having that lag. Especially in a game like this where a lot of times it happened to me with a hardcore character on Diablo 3 one time. Where I got a big leg spike, and when it came back, I was dead. I got killed during the, or it wasn't necessarily leg, it was just a poor connection to the server or something, and yeah, it sucks, because sometimes it can cause some serious issues with the game. Like, for example, like I said with that, with the Diablo 3, where my hardcore character got killed because of a poor connection. And the connection when I was doing that was just fine, and then all of a sudden it was just, the game just stopped. And probably a good 30 seconds or something like that straight, and when I came back I was dead. So stuff like that gets very frustrating in games like this. I mean, poor internet connection is always frustrating, but but when it can cause things like that to happen, it's a bit more when it's with something like that, I think. At least to me, it's a bit more frustrating if it's something like that. I'll go through this place and there won't be one out here. It'll be somewhere else and I just don't know where. I could see that. Connection seems to have smoothed out a little bit, not having too severe of hang-ups now. Oh, wow. How is that? I think I'm gonna switch to this one. Because this one just seems to be better in my opinion. The issue does seem to have resolved itself, thankfully.
Fear guide you.
I really do need to get another or some more of these before I run out. So sadly, to sell some stuff.
What do you need now?
Get my stuff like that back pretty quickly.
May fear guide you.
Starting to think that might not be out here. Because I think I ran into those guys on the... in the aqueduct as well, and it could be out there then. Seem like they'd be good, but I just can't see them replacing the stuff that I'm using.
What do you want? I'm watching you.
Say it's probably on another place then. I really should have checked that rather than going through this place, but I don't mind going through here again. It wasn't too difficult and I got some decent items out of it. I got a new weapon out of it, so I'm not bothered by it. And who knows, it might still be out here. It could be, like I said, some of them just don't show up when it comes to here. Thank you. Yeah, it's not out here. Let's go ahead and check the aqueduct then. Because I don't know of anywhere else those things are. These are the only two places I remember seeing them. I think they were all here. Maybe it wasn't those guys that I found out here. I'm pretty sure it was, though. No, I would remember those pale black guards. Where the hell else were those guys? Okay.
What do you need now? Will be remembered.
Well then, where the hell else would those things be? They weren't in the mines, were they? No, they weren't. I wish it told me where in the game I would find those, that prophecy. Oh well. Let's make our way through this then. I'm actually gonna look something up real quick. Yeah, they're only in the dry lake. Yeah, those things are only in the Dried Lake, so... Is it just not in this playthrough, or what? Or did I miss a spot out there? What the hell's going on here? Wouldn't be in that little area there. It might be in there. It's just not out here, apparently. What the fuck? Because I just checked the wiki, and this is the only place they appear. This is the only place Vol's Vanguard appears. Try a new instance. That prophecy called? It was just called the Vanguard. Ah, it can be in Act 9 as well, so it's probably there. Okay. Nothing like wasting a bunch of time. Thank you. feeling this is going to be a long series. I mean, not like Skyrim long. That was... Nothing's going to be that long of a series on the channel. That's okay. Chopper. That sounds very disturbing, but again, it could turn into something very nice. With the base damage that high, it could turn into something very nice. That just sounds very disturbing. Sounds very unpleasant. Remember the bridge. Looked like something interesting, but it's just scenery. I'm a champion. Not exactly a good thing to be a champion. Oh, that's already identified. What am I doing? red because I can't use it.
What do you need now? Go where you are needed.
Yes? Yes.
Good luck.
The Whisperer leaves a tome in the tower, held by a maddened follower.
The Scepter of God. That one I'm gonna have to go back for. Probably.
Yes.
I thought it was weird I hadn't seen her off here yet.
Ready to revisit the past?
Hits.
The more you kill, the more you change my map. And the closer
this,
we get to finding the temple.
I'd like to open
the
both, but I can't. Yeah, I can get to that.
It's time.
Yeah.
Exile.
God damn it.
The temple looms closer with each new step. Find.
I'm never gonna get that. I'm never gonna get that one. I've screwed up too many of the things.
Thank you.
assuming I'm supposed to be following that path. That very obvious path.
What is it, Exile? I'm watching you.
Let me tell you. To plow a field, you need a tool. To harvest grain, you need a tool. To spread corruption, you need a tool. A desperate ally seeks your aid and will lavish you with appreciation. Cool.
It must be up at the end of this then.
Captain Tavares, altitude is imperative to forging a stable connection with the prime resonator in Theopolis. Power source is equally vital. Locate a fissure in the mountainside and lower a conductive cable into it. The deeper, the better. It will take an immense amount of thaumaturgical energy to execute the successful disintegration and transmission of objects, both inanimate and animate, between Highgate and Theopolis. For that kind of power, we must tap the origin. I needn't remind you of the consequences, should either of those elements prove deficient. That is why I would like you, Tavaris, to be the first to test the resonator once it is operational. Accountability is a perfect counterweight to ambition. High Templar Dominus.
Okay. Slave pen. Yeah, see, that right there was the end of the game when I played through it. That sent you back to the beginning of the... If I remember correctly, it sent you back to the beginning on a higher difficulty. This place was not a thing when I played through, I don't think. But yet, the slave pens do look familiar, so maybe I have been here before. Definitely seem tougher. Stuff like that is really frustrating. Thank you.
just in time.
It's all for the end.
There you are, ready to revisit the past. The more you kill, the more you change my map. And time to go.
What do you want? Go where you are needed.
Now, if I can get that one green, then I can just use this. No, I can't. Never mind. I don't know what I was thinking.
Anything you need, just ask. See ya.
I don't need to get anything anyways. Why was I gonna buy from them?
What do you need now?
Level up. Nice.
May fear guide you.
by the time I get that armor working, I'll probably have found one better than that anyways. Knowing my luck. I am not using a dagger. I will be, though, as soon as I find a good one. Refund points. Since I'm using claws right now, where was the thing for claws? Is there a thing for claws over here somewhere? No. It's there. But I'm going to go. Since I'm using a claw. Why use skills, or why use passives that aren't quite benefiting me at all right now? I even want to know what those bundles are. They're probably dead bombs or some shit. actually gonna put that one into my stash because my other character could use that.
What do you need now? Go where you are needed.
I'd like to at least get out of the slave pens before I end the episode. See any way to get down in there. Unless it comes around in that other part over here, but got got away before I killed it, really.
What do you need now?
Dang, 29 to 98. Damn it. Keep getting this pain in my toe. Not really a pain, more just like a witch or something, I guess. I don't know. But it's disturbing. Like, disturbing me. It's bugging me that it's happening.
I'm watching you.
And it does sting a little bit when it happens, so it's not exactly nice. That must be way out then, so I want to go and clear the rest of this area first. Can't imagine there being too much left in here. As usual, it went over an hour. But with a game like this one, where you kind of have to reach a certain point before you can stop, otherwise you have to redo a lot of work.
Mother of Death watches over the city with great interest. You have joined us just in time. Before you lies a great many paths, each walked by a different life. But each must come to the same end. Eventually. Wisdom of one.
An exile returned. How is that even possible? Rising out of the darkness to claim the souls of our enemies, like Hinekora in the stories my mother used to tell me. Well, your divine intervention gave us just the diversion we needed to take this tower. So if you keep doing things like that, then I might have to start believing in the gods again. And thank you for finishing off that last overseer for us. I don't know what sort of mother could have birthed that land-loving whale, but we were lucky he wasn't here when we took this tower. He'd have spread us across the floor like butter on a piece of bread. Here, take something, for helping us in this hopeless fight of ours.
After everything I've done, it took an Oriathan to get these slaves up off their shackled asses and fighting. I guess the Templar should have treated their lessers better than their slaves, eh? Well, I'm not about to turn down a gift from Kitava. If he wants slave and outcast to join hands, then let's remind these Templar that they're flesh and blood, just like us. Utula Makora is what they call me. I'm what passes for a chief around here. Well, I put the steel in their hands. I tell them where to stab, where to run, where to die. If that doesn't make me a chief, what does, eh? Blood isn't the only currency we need to earn to buy our freedom. We can kill all the Templar mongrels we like out there. It won't matter a damn if we don't get inside their stronghold, the Templar courts. Might as well put my bloody chains back on right now. Problem is, there's some sort of witchery surrounding the place. Only those who see the truth with faithful eyes are getting in there. The power of innocence, it's all in the eyes, you see. Yet blessed Kitava has answered my prayers and sent us just the pair of eyes we need. The ever-faithful Justicar Casticus. He's there in the control blocks right now, smiting my people with self-righteous fury. Find him and rip his faithful eyes out. Then I'm sure the good Justicar will be kind enough to see you into the Templar courts.
Wow. I could probably make something good out of that. At least there's a good chance I could. Wow. Holy shit. That's cool.
Tala Moana, Savior. For freedom.
Yes?
Whatever's going on with my toy, I'm not impressed.
For freedom. Unlike these assorted ignorami, I'm not surprised to see you here. The beast is dead, all thanks to you, I suppose. I was listening to the beast's death rattles when these lunatics broke in, wrecked the place, and dragged me here to tend to their cuts and bruises. Thankfully, I was able to bring some of my paraphernalia with me. The balance of power is shifting in your favor, O murderer of nightmares. If I am in possession of anything that might smooth the transition of governance, don't hesitate to ask. You'll find my terms quite reasonable. Some time ago, I fabricated a device able to sense and amplify the corrupt murmurings of Rayclast, a miasmeter. I listened to those whispers for years, lingering beyond sane comprehension. And then the scream. Such profound agony that my mind was nearly sundered by its percussion. I thought another cataclysm might be upon us. But no, it was you, slaying the beast. I was witness to a singularly potent cadence. This corruption, I am convinced that it holds the very key to our human history, and with it, our very existence. Yet without the miasmeter, I'm condemned to deafened ignorance. It remains in Piety's laboratory, as long as Utula's miscreants haven't vandalized the poor thing. Find it. Now, where was I?
Okay, before I go anywhere, I would like to travel back to this town and see if anybody wants to say anything after I made it there. Oh, nobody has anything to say about me getting through a portal. Oh well, whatever. Well, that's it for this episode, so thank you everybody for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and as always, I'll see you in the next one. Bye.